Good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's having a great start to their Monday. I just wanted to have a little chat and tell everybody that I'm very proud of the way things are going in group. I'm a little disappointed that I didn't see more people meal prepping. I'm not sure if it's because pictures weren't taken or if it's because it didn't get done. I just want to refocus everybody and remind you that even though the weekends are family time, that doesn't mean that you have to indulge. You don't have to, you know, have cake and ice cream to enjoy a family event. You know, the way we're brought up is that everything revolves around food. So just keep that in mind, that even though you have to eat to survive, you don't have to enjoy, you don't have to eat to enjoy life. So again, just keep that in mind, that, you know, food is fuel. If you haven't got a hold of me to tell me your progress this past Friday, I really would like that to be done. Again, the more you post, the more you reach out to me, the higher your chances will be of being successful. And of course, if you came to me, then you want to change your life and I want you to be successful. And that's my job as a coach, is to push you and to be on you like white on rice. So please get a hold of me and remember that I'm always here for you guys. All you have to do is reach out to me. So have a great Monday and go Team Jerf. Bye, guys.